Ken Tyner is his number one. Who's your number two? Barack Obama, I think.
Barack Obama, yeah.
He's even got his Barack Obama t-shirt on. Well, I have an envelope here addressed from the White House. And it's addressed to Mr. Philip Mroz, care of Mayor Keith Hobbs. Want to open that?
Oh, that's a big envelope. Let's see. This is exciting. What's in there?
It's like the Academy Awards.
Stand back up by Mr. Hobbs.
Oh, there you go.
Oh.
It says to Philip Mroz, with best wishes, Barack Obama.
Wow.
Yeah, I can see it for one.
Can you show us? Can you hold it so everybody can?